Hi, my name is Rachit Sethi and I'm an e-commerce entrepreneur and a business coach. Today in this video, I'm going to tell you about an exciting tool. So if you're selling on Amazon, Amazon.in or Amazon.com or any marketplace of Amazon, I'll tell you how to make your feedback and review mechanism automated, wherein once you apply this automation, you don't have to follow each and every customer manually. The best way to get a feedback to your account is automation. Automation of emails, automation of your sold product reviews, automation of your store reviews. And today, by the technology, everything is possible. And the best part is this, you can start this automation completely free. You can start this completely free, test this entire system mechanism. And if you're really happy with that, if you really, you know, if you really get the desired results, you can always scale this up. So I'm going to show you how exactly this system is going to work for you. So now I'm opening my screen and there's a link on your screen now. You have to use this link and log in to your browser, Google browser or whatever internet browser you have to use. And now you will be reaching to this particular page. Let me open my screen and show you the page where exactly we are going to land using this particular link. So by using the link rachitsethi.co/feedback5, we have reached to this particular page. This page is developed by Ecom Engine. Talks about Amazon feedback and review management. And you can see at the bottom, it's developed by Amazon Marketplace Developer Council. And it is for every single marketplace wherever you are operating for the Amazon platform. So in case you're not selling in India market, you're selling in any outside market, this video, this particular system will work equally good for any marketplace of Amazon. So, I'll show you my dashboard also, how I use this particular platform. I'll give you some feedback and some details about this particular feature and tool and everything. This is the Amazon feedback and review management. Of course, your seller reputation impacts everything from buyer trust to the buyer box ownership. More the reviews, more the positive reviews, of course, more the chances of winning the buy box to you. It's very, very, very important to automate the whole process. Of course, yes, trusted by thousands of Amazon sellers. These are the big name of Amazon sellers who are using this technology. You will keep engaged your buyers. You will customize your messages. You will include your product images. And of course, this Ecom Engine is there since 2009, helping sellers to grow more for their Amazon business. It'll boost your reputation. Simple pricing structure for you. So what I recommend for you, just start with a light plan. That's a basic plan to start. No commitment, $0 per month. Features, 50 emails you will get. That means for the 50 customers in a month, the automation will work. After 50 customers, the automation will stop, because you have chosen for the light plan. Start with this. Test this with your first 50 customers. Every month test this. And if you find it so useful, migrate it to the next slab, which is for $10, 250 emails, and then so on and so forth. 100% free, of course, yes. So you need to get started by clicking in this 100% free offer. It's going to go, click on this particular tab, wherein you'll be required to do a free trial sign up. You'll have to add your first name, last name, email address, password. The moment you enter your details, it will talk about your Amazon Central, Amazon store, Amazon.in store, or wherever your Amazon store is, the name of the store, some configuration. It will ask for you, just complete that entire step. And once you do it, once you completed every step, you will reach to the dashboard. And I'll now open my dashboard, I'll open my account, I'll tell you how this feature works and how this feature will work for every single seller at any Amazon marketplace. So once you connect everything, you connect your Seller Central account with feedback file and everything, it will pull out every order automatically from the Seller Central account, and you will come to your dashboard page, and you can see all these tabs are reflecting 6 email sends, and you will get some new notification news here. You can just check that out. And last 7 days, it has imported 13 orders. You can always check last 24 hours, last 90 days, how many orders it got imported. 80 orders got imported, because I think I put it to 30 day cycle. So in 30 days, yeah, 30 day imported 80, 80 orders and put in a 30-day cycle to it. So this is a dashboard which you will see all about what's happening, your sale and everything, whatever is going on. You will see this, how many mails are left on whatever plan you are using in. And then come to the email. Now this particular tab, email tab, you will have campaign templates, scheduling and exclusions. Let's go to campaigns. Campaign is basically in your free light plan, you get basically two campaigns to start. One is a seller feedback request campaign, one is a product review feedback campaign. Both you have to make active. I'm yet to make this active. I'm doing some working on it. Hence it is inactive. I'll just make it active also. Now, seller feedback request campaign is all about feedback on your store. It's an automated process. You don't have to do anything manually. So you can just check it out what kind of a mail is going to go to the customer. So once you click on the template, you will reach to this particular setup page wherein everything is customer. Your name is automatically picked up. This is automatically picked up. This will automatically get picked up. This is what they are giving you by default. You can use this and you can check what all you want to include. You want to include product review link also within the same mail. You can say yes with product image or without, or you can you can exclude that. And please leave us feedback. This all is all ready made. It's all ready made. Nothing to be done. Then you can have your Diwali templates and all that stuff coming in. You can always see these things. You can always check professional template, Diwali template, contemporary template, patriotic template. This is US one, so you don't use this in case you are in India. In case you are in the US, you can use this. So these are the various templates. So you can go for this. Happy Diwali is coming in. You can simply click this template and you can preview how your mail etc. will go. It will go like this. Just see the experience. Getting my point? You can actually, literally you can customize the mail. That is the beauty. So this kind of a mail will go to the customer from your store ID to the customer with the order number, with the item product. You have received a message, then your store name will appear, your whatever items the customer has purchased, the feedback product. Super, super, super awesome, super, super, super easy. You just need to pick up a template, do whatever changes you want to do, add or something, and then boom, you're there. Your campaign is active. Both for product review also, same thing will happen. You just have to give your ASIN, which ASIN has to be, feed into the system so that it can, the moment you sell that particular ASIN, the customer is going to receive the mail. You ordered for this particular product, how's the product? That's a separate product mail. Then you can do your scheduling. Don't want to change the template right now. Then you can go for the scheduling. Okay, fine. That what action you want to take. I've scheduled the order date 12 days. So you can always do that 12 day, 10 day, 7 day, 6 day, 4 day. Whatever is your comfort level, you can just fill it up. Exclusion means which customer you don't want to send the email. Suppose today you got an order, fifth day you are getting a mail from the customer that I have this problem with your order or whatever, change and whatever and not. You can always put your SKU number, or you can put in your order number here. You can just copy paste the order number. So for that particular order number, the mail will not go. Automatic. The 12th day, whenever the 12th day for this order will be there, the mail will not go. Cancelled order, of course, mail will not go. But for the active orders for which you have a mail or a complaint from the customer, the mail will not go. Okay. So all these things are there. Overview, order data, feedback, product reviews, alerts, store settings you can do. It's super, super easy. Super, super awesome. You just need to, all your connect here. Of course, yes. Because it says this email must be approved sender. Yes, of course. The same email ID you have to use what you are using for your Amazon central account. You don't have to use any new ID because both the systems have to talk to each other. The e-com engine has to talk with your seller central account. Then only the automation will happen. So simple, my submission is the Diwali is already approaching. You're watching even after Diwali this particular video. This tool works amazing for all the Amazon sellers. Many sellers are using this tool. This tool is already recommended by Amazon, the marketplace also. Developed by Amazon Marketplace Council. And I'm also user to this. Many of my, you know, acquaintances who are selling on Amazon are using this particular tool. Extremely satisfied, extremely happy. Automate, because you know you cannot chase every customer. Please give me the review. You don't do this, this will not work. But the moment you set up everything, it's going to work wonders. And I'll show you one example. Let me just open my Seller Central account. See, this is the kind of mail will go. Ritu, Mani, Paul, how was your buying experience? You know, this is just a text which I can see on my Seller Central. So the exact template has gone to the customer. Just a text I can view. The same thing which you shown in the template. I'll give you one beautiful thing which just happened, I think, 1 or 2 days back. In case if it is available, I'll just show you. Want to show you that? Give me a moment, because I have observed something very, very good from this particular tool. Otherwise, I'll just explain. I'm just finding that particular mail. In case I get this mail, definitely yes, I'll be sharing that with you. Okay, I'm unable to find this mail, but I'll just narrate you how the things happened to me. This automated mail went to one of the customer. After 12 days, the customer replied back, "I received this mail that the order has been delivered and you're asking me for the feedback. But I must tell you that I have not received the order." And immediately we got to action and got to know the order was delivered to his office, because the address which he gave for the delivery was his office address. The package was delivered 5 days back to the guard in the office premises, but somehow the internal communication error was there. That is why the package was not reached. But the moment you know all this mail happened, the customer got into action, we got into action. Within 2 hours, the package was traced and the customer was having the product with him, realizing that 6 days back only the product has reached to him. This is the power of automation. I really want you, everybody, if you're an Amazon seller, I want you to automate the whole operation of the feedback and review mechanism. Because if automatically this mail, this system will go to 1,000 of the customers, 1,000 customers you will send, you can assume say 5 to 10%, maybe 5% customers gives you the positive reviews. You can eventually handle that 1 or 2 negative complaints which might come to you over a year or over 6 months of time because of no reason. You are delivering good, you are servicing good, but still you will have certain customers due to unknown reasons giving you negative feedback. So I don't want you, you know, I don't want your store ratings to go haywire, buy box to lose. Go for automation. So the link to get into this particular tool is on your screen and the description box below, rajatseti.co/feedback5. I want you to automate the entire process and live your life the way it is. Don't chase customers like anything. Put it on automation mode. The magic will soon unfold into your Seller Central account. So I wish you all the good luck. Bye bye and take care.